Many lined the parade route to catch a glimpse of the military parade. Mayor of Point Fortin, Clyde James, said the celebrations have grown over the years. He said in the past it was known as a one-day event.
But that has grown to a celebration that lasts 1 month with various activities that takes place over the month that ends with our Pan and the Move, which this year will be on the 4th of May. We started with our youth event, and then we had our sporting events. And this week we went into our cultural display.
He said the new Point Fortin Highway has also brought some positives to this year's celebration.
It allows a lot of people from different parts of Trinidad and Tobago to converge on Point Fortin, to the point that our events have been overwhelmed. And our celebration this year has gone beyond expectation.
At the end of the Borough Day activities, the mayor and his team will meet to discuss how improvements can be made to their product.
Rest assured, our team will be working steadfast to make this better and grow this celebration beyond expectations.
Member of Parliament for Point Fortin, Kennedy Richards, noted the parade is the second largest military parade in the country.
Today we had a combined force of 744, both armed and unarmed paraders, and as you see, both left and right, the streets are filled, and the people look forward to this in anticipation every year.
Point Fortin is celebrating 44 years as a borough. Mahalia Joseph Wharton, TTT News.